we've seen this last year into 2020 that without working together, we can't really address the global challenges. And, you know, the kingdom had the presidency of the G20 during 2020, and we had to very quickly shift focus in our presidency agenda to deal with the challenges of COVID-19 and to muster global efforts in responding to that. And that, you know, was well responded to by G20 colleagues, and they stepped forward, and we were able to achieve a lot of cooperative efforts, including, you know, $11 trillion in stimulus, $15 billion of debt relief for poorer countries, $21 billion contributed to response to the pandemic, including equitable distribution of vaccines, and including supporting the COVAX facility, which I agree is something critically important. And I just hope that we can maintain that momentum.